How is she?
Well, considering she was chloroformed by a psycho and dumped in the harbor, I'd say she's doing remarkably well.
You can't buy a ticket before your time.
I'm not ready for a world without my sister.
Do you have any idea why Lisa targeted her?
Lisa didn't need reasons. Elizabeth had the misfortune of running into her mid-rampage, and she became an inconvenience that Lisa had to deal with. She didn't even think twice, or at least the cold, dead shell she had become didn't.
Wait, you saw Lisa before she disappeared?
Before she was murdered.
Is that a fact?
Elizabeth wasn't the only one who wound up in the drink that night.
Yeah, she was pulled out yesterday. And the autopsy revealed that she was dead before she hit the water. Blunt force trauma to the head.
Calm as a bitch.
So was a handy tool to the head.
Wait, it's hard to swim when you're chloroformed, so how did Elizabeth manage to get ashore?
Ah, yes, the mysterious savior. Scooped her up out of the water, delivered her safely to Spoon Island, and served up a healthy dose of mouth-to-mouth.
You sound skeptical.
Sometimes, when the brain experiences trauma, it has to compensate by conjuring up a happy event until the trauma has passed. Or there was a near-death manifestation. Either event makes more sense than the savior rising up from the water and bestowing the gift of life on densely populated Spoon Island.
Well, Robin and Patrick must be relieved that she's not chasing after him, right? I mean, everybody should. I know you are both men of medicine and Hippocrates and all that, but you have to admit, the world is a better place without Lisa running around.
Yeah. No argument there.
No, not me either.
Is there a suspect?
Well, everybody who was on the boat, except for Elizabeth. Hey there. What's up, sleepyhead?
Hey.
How you feeling?
I'm really tired.
Yeah, okay. Well, you know what that is, right? It's your body telling you that you need a rest to recover.
Hey, don't tire her out.
I'll try.
I'll check back on you soon, okay?
Okay.
Did we get the test results back from Elizabeth's x-rays?
Negative.
I'd like to run another set of pictures and run another blood gas.
The scans were negative for atelectasis.
Well, a second test will confirm that.
Are you saying that I'm not capable of reading a simple x-ray?
I wouldn't go that far. But you have had a lot on your mind.
I guess it's possible that I've been preoccupied. Olivia's been acting a little off.
Join the club. Ever since this boat ride from hell.
It's not that.
Oh. Well, it's none of my business, but all I'm saying is we've had a lot on our minds. It would be very easy for something to slip through the cracks. Consider this me getting your back, and I would hope if the roles were reversed, you'd do the same for me.